We have covered 6 different media so far. Now we will cover a biochemical test that does not require a medium. Catalase is an enzyme that converts hydrogen peroxide, a liquid, to water, a liquid, and oxygen, a gas, according to this chemical reaction. Hydrogen peroxide is a strong oxidizer and can damage cells. Bacteria that have the catalase enzyme are protected against such damage by converting the hydrogen peroxide to oxygen. This also means that a bacteria can at least tolerate oxygen. It does not necessarily mean that they use oxygen as final electron acceptor. For example, remember that aerotolerant bacteria do not use oxygen but are not harmed by it. The catalase test is a differential test to determine if the bacteria have the catalase enzyme. In fact, your cells have catalase enzyme too. If you have a skin wound, the cells break open, releasing catalase into the wound. If you then add hydrogen peroxide to the wound, the catalase reagent converts it to water and oxygen. The oxygen gas shows up as bubbles coming from the wound. To perform the catalase test, you use a sterile toothpick to pick up a colony from an MSAT plate and pile it in the center of a glass slide. Add 1 or 2 drops hydrogen peroxide, available in your local pharmacy, on top of the bacteria. If the hydrogen peroxide remains still, the bacteria are catalase negative, which means that they do not have the catalase enzyme. If you see bubbles, the bacteria are catalase positive, which means that they do have the enzyme. Well, that was a lot of information. You can start right away with the MAC plate by spreading a faucet or sink sample out on MAC. If you have not done so already, you should also prepare a fresh MSAT plate, or if you're out of MSAT, a TSA plate. From that plate, you can inoculate BAP, PR glucose, PR mannitol, SIM, and TGA. And you can perform the catalase test. Here is a summary of the media in the test. Take pictures of all your work to submit to your lab quiz.